Hello everyone, I am here at the George Bush Park, here at the Family Fun Fair for the Wazobia Market. This is to celebrate their loyal customers and also their 4 years of service. So I am Masayo and I am going to be taking you on a journey of this picnic. So come along. So guys, this is the checkpoint and we have a lot of t-shirts and we're also going to talk to this gentleman. Hi, how are you?
How are you?
Good. So can you introduce yourself? What's your name?
My name is Francis Lawani. Yeah, I'm with the Wazobia Market. It's the fourth anniversary for the Wazobia Market for today. We're celebrating today being the fourth anniversary. Yeah, today.
Awesome. So can you tell us what's going on here?
Yeah, this is the meet and greet table. Actually, we welcome guests as a walk-in. So the first thing they do is to sign in the names and the phone numbers on the raffle ticket. Afterwards, they go over to Bimbo, my colleague here, to hand over the t-shirts of their choice. Mm-hmm. You know, beautiful t-shirts, different colors. You know, so after that, the walk-in and it's a lot of fun. They have lots of fun there. Lots to eat, lots to drink. There are games there. There's football, there's volleyball, the bouncing castle for the kids, and there's basketball as well. And lots of music, fresh, raw Nigerian music.
Awesome.
Feeling like home.
Well, I do thank you very much, Mr. Lawani, and I hope you enjoy the rest of the picnic.
You too.
Thank you.
Have fun. Oh, no.
And when I finish, you go no sin me, as you dare the delay, to prove my loving, you must chop my money, cause my bank alas na bagam, my check in all the bounce, my mansion on na badam, baby take a look around, my bank alas na bagam, my check in all the bounce, my mansion on na badam, make you take a look around.
Well, I just got here, okay. And so far it's good. It's kids friendly, and there's lots of food.
How are you doing today, ma'am?
Very well, thank you.
Awesome. So, what's your experience like?
Yeah, it's been fantastic so far. Yeah, fantastic.
I mean, this is something that's cool. It's free, and that's it's nice. It's nice, yeah.
Well, thank you so much for your time, and I hope you have a great day.
You too.
How are you?
I'm fine.
Awesome. Can you introduce yourself, please?
My name is Neka Oyanze.
All right, nice to meet you. So what do you expect at the picnic today?
Well, I was invited by a friend because one of my friends work at Wazobia food store. So I was like, let me see what it's gonna be about. I thought it was gonna be a basic Nigerian picnic. Come find out, they went all out, had an extravagant everything. So I'm really impressed by what they did today.
Hi, how are you doing today?
I'm doing pretty good. How are you?
I'm great. So what is it like today? Are you having fun?
I'm having fun. I've been here for maybe like 30 minutes or so. I came with one of my friends and her daughters. So far, so good. The food is amazing.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Awesome. So how do you feel today?
I feel really good. The weather's not too bad. It's a little hot, but it feels good. We got a breeze. We got food. We got good people.
Awesome. So what do you feel about what Wasobia is doing today?
I think it's awesome. I think it's good anytime you can get the Nigerian and just African community in general together under one roof to just, you know, celebrate and have fun.
Hey guys, so this is the Bouncy Castle. I wish I can definitely go in there, but I think I'm a little too old for that right now.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's watch. You'll be my judge.
You're never fucking star, sexy with delicious twister.
This dance is making sense. Yeah, me all day live in concert. July 8th.
Okay, can you introduce yourself to us, please?
My name is Robert Fryer. I am Fryer's world famous Texas barbecue.
Be sure to check you out.
All right, thank you.
What are you doing today?
I am barbecuing for this party.
Awesome. Everything looks absolutely gorgeous. Are you having fun today?
Oh, yes, of course. You know what I'm saying? Every time I cook with L-O-V. You know what I'm saying? That's so everybody can enjoy and eat and be no complaints.
Right. Well, thank you so much, sir. Have a good day.
Thank you.
Hi, how are you? What's your name, ma'am?
Abiola.
Awesome, nice to meet you. So what's your expectation for the picnic today? What's your expectation for today?
Awesome.
You look absolutely beautiful.
Thank you.
How are you doing today?
I'm doing good. How are you doing?
Good. Can you introduce yourself, please?
My name is King Drewski of the infamous Wawa Boys. Check us out on YouTube, Instagram, Facebook, MTV Base, CNN. I just sent my market.
Awesome. Okay, so I have two extra questions for you. What are you expecting to see here?
Okay, I thought it was a hard questions. What am I expecting to see here? Well, what I came to see, I've seen and I've conquered. It was like Vita Malt, meat pie, rice, man. They went above my expectations.
Okay, awesome.
All right, the race has begun. Egg race has begun. If you're F4, you have to start from the beginning. Let's keep going. Oh, the princess is about to win this. Stay focused. Stay focused. Stay focused. The lady must win this. Yeah! Princess won!
Today.
I'm good, and you?
Good. So what do you feel about what Wazobia is doing here today?
Oh, great. Giving back to the community. It's so excited. And we're happy to be here. Also, happy to be part of the Wazobia community. And that shop is doing an amazing thing in our community, and especially the giving back part of it. We're excited about that. He, the owner, He has this understanding of giving back to the community. And I think the shop is very outstanding in the price. And that is where I shop mostly with my family. And we happen to know the owner of the shop personally. And we are so excited about what is happening in Wazobia.
While we are dancing in competition, we'd like to give out the winner of the egg race for the ladies, $50. And the winner is right here. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, let's watch. You will be my judge. Ah, this dance is making sense. You know I love day live in concert. The day belongs to you. July 8th. I'm
is killing them right there too. It's not even killing them. I see you. I see you. I would like to get to you. Why not go there? Everybody is not familiar with it. If you want to join them, join them all. Ready for some rap? We're about to rap. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. My name is Tunde Fashino and I'm the owner of Wazobia African Market. We want to thank you very much for coming. Now, if you look here, you will see that people are enjoying themselves. We brought this party simply because we want to say thank you. We appreciate the customers that have been coming to us, loving us, supporting us for the past 4 years. We want to say thank you very much. We are very, very grateful. We put this all together for all of you to come and sit down and enjoy.
Mr. Wazobia.
Yeah.
The man behind this whole thing is the Pacha Company Dance Club. I see you, man. Respect. Mr. Tunde is the Pacha Company Dance Club. Somebody make some noise! Put your hands together for Mr. Tunde, ladies and gentlemen. Wonderful job of doing the African community, man. Let's go now. Hey. If you want to join Mr. Tunde, come and join me right now to celebrate 4 years in business. Wazobia. Oh, Mr. Tunde's friends. Mr. Tunde himself. Pass in front.
Oh, my darling.
Mr. Shago Gelo. Oh, Mr. Tunde's friends. Come to the dance floor.
You know I'm in love.
Come and celebrate here right now. Come on, let's go. Oh, Mr. Tunde's friend, come to the dance floor. There you are, beautiful ladies now. All our female customers, come and celebrate Wazobia. Female customers, you don't have to be friends. Miss Tammy. Oh, yeah. Let's celebrate Mr. Tunde. Tony Baba, out of the dance floor, all our female customers. Where are you now? Where are you, boys? For coming to celebrate Wazobia. Thank you for what you do in the African community. Let's go! Hey! Manager, where are you? Hola, manager. Manager, come to the top. Come here. Manager, come on, come. Put your hands together for Wazobia manager. Come on. Thank you for so much. Hey, everybody now.
Today. I'm fine. Great. So how do you feel about Wazobia putting out an event like this?
Oh, very well. Very nice.
How do you feel about Wazobia putting out an event like this?
Fantastic. We need to be having this kind of event in our community. This is really great. You know, it's a way of bringing, you know, people together, the family, you know, to have fun. And also, you know, to show that, you know, we're big in Houston. You know, look at other communities like the Indians, the Asians, you know, when they do their festival, I think their New Year is around February. I've witnessed several times. So we need to have more of this, you know, quite often. I'm really impressed.
I'm OTY, aka African Teddy Bear.
Awesome. This is OT White of the World War Boy.
So I heard picnic, I thought food. So yeah. I mean, you know, picnic is food, right? So yeah, I expect to come see some Nigerian food. And I always shop at Wazobia because they're like down the street from my house. Okay. And I love their jollof rice. Like specifically their jollof rice. Okay, it's awesome. Amazing. So yeah, I came here to get some free jollof rice.
Great.
So yeah, I'm not even gonna lie about that.
How are you doing today?
Fine.
How are you? How do you feel about Wazobia putting out an event like this?
It's amazing, honestly. I couldn't believe it's like really huge.
Right.
You know, we just came just to see what's going on. Like, we came, there's lots of food. There's more things to take home. I got free t-shirts.
Yeah.
I got, what's it called? Okay. Like card, to, you know, to yeah. call. And he's even giving away food and, you know, it's amazing. That's all I get.
Yeah, yeah, it's bringing everybody together. I mean, it's a nice event.
Right.
I have fun. Everybody have fun.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, so how are you doing today?
I'm doing okay.
So how do you feel about Wazobia putting out an event like this?
Well, it's so nice and kind of fun, you know. I really have fun. I appreciate it. A lot of food and everybody was dancing. Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, she is the winner of $100. A round of applause. All right, come and take a picture. Come and take a picture. Wait.
Let's clap. Let's clap now. Let's clap.
We have one more 100 to go. We are one from behind, so it's time for you, man, because I want to look like that. Yeah, put your hands together for Mr. Tunde.
My name is Ade Damola Mao, and I'm here to support my friend, my brother from another mother, Ayotunde Fashino, the owner, manager of Wazobia African Market. It's been a fantastic journey. I knew him from back in the days, and I've seen him grow from nothing to the position where God has placed him right now, to whereby God has made him an important person within the Nigerian community. If you listen closely, you'll hear music in the back, lots of funfair, food, celebration. This is to commemorate the 4th year anniversary of being in business. Again, it's been a long time coming. I only wish him nothing but the best. And the sky is the limit. More grease to your elbow. You have become a pillar within the Nigerian community and America at large. And the best is yet to come. I see you getting to the places of the Walmarts, the JCPenney's, the Kmart's of this world, because this is how they started. The Bible says, though your beginning was small, yet your latter end shall increase abundantly. That's Job 8:7. I see God making that manifest in your life. It is my wish and my sincere prayer that this time next year, the fanfare and the celebration will even be bigger than what it is we're experiencing today. Thank you, my brother, for making us proud. I love you, I love you, I love you.
They will take it out, you know, it's a vibe.
Hi, my name is Segun Gele.
Well, as you can all see, it has been a fun, loving time today. And pretty much what we're doing at Wazobia is we're giving back to the customer. Customer appreciation, you know. It's not easy to be in business for 4 years. Some started some business, some closed down, some have opened about 2 or 3 different businesses. But for you to be able to retain your customer, that means you need to show some worth of appreciation back to them. So pretty much what we're doing at Wazobia today is we're appreciating the customer for keeping us in business for the past 4 years, you know, and we're saying thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you so much, because without the customers, the business cannot be in existence. So pretty much that's all we are doing. So once again, congratulations and thank you, everybody. Keep patronizing African business, keep patronizing Wazobia African Market and restaurants, because they are the best, of course.
Somebody give me one, two, three, and what? Say happy anniversary, Wazobia! One more time, happy anniversary, Wazobia! God bless you. We'll take the cake back to the store, we'll sell it. We'll sell the cake.
Was definitely a wrap. We had a lot of fun. I know I did. Thank you very much to the CEO of Wazobia Market. I hope you guys had a nice time watching us at home too. Well, like I said, it is a wrap, and we will see you next time. Y'all have a good week.